It's kind of sad if you have broken furniture in the house. Yeah.
No, that's a good answer.
Okay.